Follow my lead at all times.
Right you are.
You won't be scared of no more trouble.
This brute's met a nasty.
There you are.
I've often wanted to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
We worked ourselves to death for you. And you
no more.
I say we down to
Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? Bah! I have always been convinced that existing influences were responsible for the ordained birth of species. Let me remind you, sir, that you have accused me of abusing science, yet you are making my very ears bleed. You wound me, sir. Will you, Mr. Owen, for once in your miserable life, tell the truth and admit your guilt in this matter?
Rats will.
Get him in the side!
Focus that stuff now, are you?
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
and you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense! It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster.
You! You're with me.
Of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
What about Steric's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have any interest in panaceas?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something. Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man.
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I will tell you everything I know.
So hard?
Yes!
To my side.
Doing fine, girl.
Involve me somehow. Dead as a doornail, and good riddance.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
It's a lovely thought, my little schemer, but I doubt I would even gain the nomination.
I mean it. You should do it.
Well, that's very...
I've been looking for you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye. All right.